but it was also the hardest years of my life. I did almost 3 burnouts, not able to talk for 2-3 days because I worked too hard. I stopped surfing, I stopped going at my friend's dinner, I stopped everything for this project.